basic. Let's just do our basic. Ready, and one, and two, three, and four. We talked about that push off and push, and a little sway if we want to, or a little poppy, right? One, and two, three, and four. One, and two, or smooth. Okay, good. We briefly mentioned how the timing, you could do opposite. One, two, and three, four, and side, rock, and right? That'll make it feel different with the music, and that means followers, sometimes the leader might accidentally even do it, and we can follow it either way, right? Okay, then we did the follow spot turn. Let's do that one. Ready, and rock step, turn, pivot around. One, and two, three, and four. One, and two, we'll show it on this side. One, and two, three, and freeze. We also did chained alternating turns, right? Follow, leader, follow.
Let's do that. Ready, and one, and two, three, and catch the hand. One, and catch. Three, and four. Try it one more time. We'll show up this side. One, and two, three, and four. One, and two. But it really does zoom, so you have to look where you're going. Let's do that one. Ready, go. One, and two, three, and four. One, and two, three, and four. That one causes traffic jams. We did mention that you can do a quarter turn, right? One, and two, step, cross, through. So you don't have to do a half turn. Quarters are good too. One more time, let's do that one. Ready, go. One, and two, three, and four. Followers, your right foot's between the leader's feet. The last thing was the first thing. How do you start, right? I highly recommend doing little sways to find the music, and it makes it easier to go into the rock step, right? So the sways to start. Remember, we're not doing dips. We were opening up into the step. That makes it different. All right, let's try it. Last dance with this partner, Nightclub 2.